I'm in love, and I don't care who knows it.
Hey, not now. We're in a business meeting talking about an episode, so you need to leave. I'll help you later. Go.
I didn't know you had freshmen working here.
You're hilarious, my friend.
He doesn't know. Just keep going. What's your idea?
Okay, so for the intro.
Does Mr. Durant know you haven't taken both intro classes?
You know, we're all laughing our heads off right now.
Did you get permission from Mr. Durant to be in here?
Go back to the comments right now.
Jagweed, I filmed more videos this week than you have in your entire life. I filmed women's soccer 4 times this month, each time I've edited by myself. So I suggest you wipe that stupid smile off your face before I come over there and smack it off. Feeling strong, my friend? Call me freshman one more time.
He's an angry freshman.
Look at you!
Ow! Oh, son of a nutcracker! Call me freshman one more time!
You're a freshman!
Merry Christmas, you filthy animal. And a Happy New Year.
Hi, I'm Cole at the Ridge, and today I'm here with the Vokes Choir. What are your names? Would you like to introduce yourselves?
I'm Zoe Taylor.
I'm Kaylee Lashemina.
I'm Savannah Jones, but I go by Nan.
Okay. When is it appropriate to listen to Christmas music?
All year round.
No.
After August.
After Thanksgiving.
After school starts.
After Thanksgiving.
Whenever.
No.
Okay. Why do you love singing?
I feel like singing and music just blesses people's lives, and it's fun to be able to do that.
Yeah, and it's fun to do things with your voice that, and just to improve and do things you've never done before. And to sing super high notes. High notes are fun.
Low notes are fun, yeah.
It's a blast. I wish I could sing low notes.
Same.
I can't.
Okay. Vox or Vokes?
Vokes.
It's Vokes.
It's definitely Vokes.
Oh gosh.
Cringe.
What are some of your other hobbies?
Biking.
Photography.
Yeah. Napping.
I also do Chinese.
Ditto.
Eating goldfish.
Goldfish are good.
Cheez-Its.
Yeah, so next piano.
Cheez-Its. Yeah, piano. Yeah. Yeah.
Ooh, Cheez-Its.
Goldfish
Did
and Cheez-Its.
Did Cheez-Its count as a hobby? That would be great.
I'm pretty sure
yeah.
it does.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Goldfish and Cheez-Its should be one collective
yes.
hobby.
Yes, one yeah. collective hobby.
Yeah. Definitely.
Can I put that on job resume?
College application. College
application.
I like to eat goldfish.
I like him.
We're terrible.
What would you say to people wanting to get into Vokes next year?
Just do it!
Do
Just
it.
Do it, yeah. Practice.
Set your mind to
sing,
it.
Sing and practice, yeah. and you gotta work hard for it.
Yep. Yeah. So never give
commitment.
Up.
Commitment.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
This has been Cole with The Ridge, and we'll see you next time.
Thank you.
Welcome back to the Great Skyridge Teach-Off. We've had such a close round this week. The polls are now closed and the winner is decided. So let's get right to it. And the winner of the first annual 2018.
Just tell me!
And the winner of the 2018 Great Skyridge Teach-Off is Mr. Egbert!
I'm coming to you! Alright, now guys, first off, I've got to thank my campaign team. Talmadge, you run a tight ship, you did a great job, great ideas. Chloe, Tyler, fantastic job with my social media. You guys crushed it. The number of followers I've seen is the most I've ever had on Instagram, including my actual account, which has zero, I think. Action team, Helaman, fantastic job. Getting those boys around, hiding those eggs, so good. I would not be here. Well, I mean, I guess I'd probably still be here, but I feel like you guys helped out. You know what? Take it back. I thank myself. I got myself here. I'm number one. Alviso, you're pretty cool.
Thank you guys for participating in the competition. Without your votes, it wouldn't have even been possible. And thank you to all of our amazing teachers who participated. You guys are great. And that concludes it for this year, at least, for the Great Skyridge Teach-Off. We'll see you all later. Thank you so much.
I'm Nick, and today I'm going to be doing wrestling interviews. So what are your team goals for the year?
Well, our team goals for this year are to be state champions, to have some fun, and to form a brotherhood.
Okay, can you tell us about your next upcoming match?
Our next match is December 12th here at Skyridge, 7 o'clock against Springville.
What's your personal goal for the season?
My personal goal for the season is to be a state champ.
What can you tell us about the orange and gray match?
It was just a fun fundraiser for the wrestling team. We had varsity wrestle-offs and a dinner for parents and family and friends to come, and it was just a fun event sort of thing.
Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Vixen and Blixen and all his reindeers pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. So hang your stockings and say your prayers, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He's got a bag that's filled with toys for boys and girls again.
Better watch out, you better not cry, you better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Hear those sleigh bells jingle jangle, oh what a beautiful sight. So jump in bed and cover your head, cause Santa Claus comes tonight.
Ho, ho, ho!